fists together.
People can tell I'm playing around. Let him get side and let him go for those north-south choking guillotines so I can practice my defense against the lighter guys when I need it against a bigger guy. It's there. However, that kid is very tough. I think he's still only a high-level blue belt, but to me he rolls like a newer purple. I had another video with him, and like, he's scrappy, he's like got a tough mentality. I like that.